feel better, so much better, since I laid my burden down.
Thank you. Hold the fall like rain. You speak life with the words you say.
Let's go, love.
stars a little higher. Use your words to inspire. Tones fall like rain, but you speak like it's the words you say.
That is right, I feel the same love. Everything that I see draws me, though it's onto our fire land, if we so choose, the wisdom of sweet surrender. As we left the gallery, I was blessed to have a new song emerging in my heart.
Somewhere I say here. If we gotta start sometime, I say now. Through the fall, there is hope in the distance. From the dangers of third world missions, love will fall to the earth like a crashing wave. You say, tonight's the night for the sinners and the saints to work the light. In a beautiful display, it's our love tonight. As we step across the line, we will sail across the sea to a city with one. A city on our knees. A city on our knees. A city on our knees. A city on our knees.
Baltimore, you pray for my family. Let me pray for your city. Father God, tonight I lift up Baltimore.
I need you to steal my soul. Can't wait to watch you.
What we do, we all got our own show. We got our own life, and we can either take that life and we can make it ours, or we can give it to God and ask Him to do something much greater with it than we could ever do on our own. We can say, God, here I am, steal my show, take it away, Lord. Stuff like, today I got to do this. Today I got to do that. Now look, Baltimore, that's one way you can live out a day that's sitting in front of you, but I figured it out, y'all. There's a whole nother way. Another way goes a little something like this. You find yourself way out on the edge of your seat, with your eyes wide open in wonder of what God is going to do with this day sitting in front of me. And then you find yourself saying stuff like, today I get to do this. Woo! Today I get to do that. Where are you going to take me, Lord? Who are you going to run me into? And look, that's called living out on the edge of your seat, y'all. And I ain't no preacher by any means. I ain't no preacher. But my favorite scripture in the whole Bible is this. Isaiah 43:19. And it says, behold, I am doing a new thing. It's springing forth. Do you perceive it? Now you some smart people out here in Baltimore. Let me ask you a question. How are you going to perceive anything God is doing in the back of your chair with your arms crossed and your eyes rolled? Listen, man, you got to get out here on the edge, y'all. And then you might find yourself singing something like this.
like a stain. And I'm wondering, got me wondering, where's my promised land? Out here on this desert road, it's hot as fire, but I've grown cold. Circling like a plane that never lands. And even though the questions change, the answers always stay the same. Maybe someday I will understand. So I'm wondering, got me wondering, where's my promised land?
Never gonna be the same again. Yeah, you think crashing in your brain.